So yeah, I try and offload to the boys my experience, my testimony and what I've been through and 3 years I've been in the game. And the career game is just like the music game or the filming industry. If you don't know your shit, you will get screwed over. So yeah, back at it, there's a lot of crooks in the game. So any new careers that want to be in the game, you got to know that there is, you know, all these little sharks that will swim around you. So it's a playing game, it's a chess game. I enjoy it because I have a passion for what I do, and it's serving, right? My bad, bro, I'm just changing gears in a mani, bro. But I enjoy what I do. So that's a little FYI, and the experience that I carry in 3 years. Yeah, there's dudes that's been in the game longer, but they won't give you that knowledge. They won't give you that knowledge.
You are the reason why my head is still there.